Is that song? This one? Da da da.
No, it's hers.
Her own piece.
Wow.
It's so beautiful.
This piece is really comforting my heart. And it's like kind of touching me. It's like, it's all right.
It's Mama.
Never know the world that was in that woman, the world that is in her head. There's something really beautiful about that. So, it's the contrast between the person, the personality, and just the motivation for playing and the actual piece.
I find there's love, you know, behind the melody. Totally love. It's beautiful.
She got his heart.
Yeah, I
can see that. We got very emotional for the first
time.
That's
just really, really beautiful. Were you expecting that?
No.
I guess I don't know a thing about living. Good and the bad with the heroes and the villains. I kick back with the zoo when I'm chilling. So chasing my dream, I'm not chasing the women. I got tired of the same old feeling. I run wild, pack a bag and I'm leaving. I book a flight, would I take it this evening? Man, I got tired of the sitting and dreaming. Mama always told me that you gotta have hope. Yeah, the gypsy woman said that the music's gonna blow.
He's already drawing a lot of attention.
Look.
Stay, but she hates when you're gone. Now I got all of these fans and they're singing my songs, yo. She's never wanted love, but she liked my soul. She never thought we'd be back on an open road. Get high when I'm feeling low. Cause if you wanna ride, then we'll take it slow.
The way he's playing is not the way he looks.
Yeah, this harmony works really well. Feels like he's a little bit angry, but in a way, it's not struggling.
You used to ride for, if she can lie to you, then you can lie to her. The feelings inside of you, the feelings inside of her. Someone ain't right for you, then it ain't right for her. I nearly died for you, see, I nearly died for her. Someone you lied to you, no need to hide for her. Know that you want.
Listen to the melody in the piano. And he puts it back in exactly where he needs to.
It's like a bird up in the cages, can never be free. Had it written on some papers, yeah. See, I've been trying to keep my head strong, trying to keep my balance, anything you want to get wrong. So now you got us packing your luggage. Look, said you're really gonna leave us worried. Couldn't sleep with one eye open, my tears through the rain when they're finally spoken. Man, I lost a lot of friends to the ocean. Started off mad in the end, they're all joking. But she takes a fire with me. 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 Yo.
Those open chords.
That's a nice change.
Yeah. Oh, dramatic. Thank you. this guy has something.
Look at that crowd.
Wow, he's getting it.
The biggest crowd of the day. Huge amount of musicality.
This is very free, you know? It's like the old style. This is old fashioned.
What does that mean?
It's very free. It's left hand, and then somehow, you know, the right hand plays freely. It's really beautiful. It's like a poem. He plays like a poem. Is he crying?
What do you think about when you play the piano?
There's a word in Polish, żal, and it means sorrow, remorse, sadness, and Chopin expressed that so well. I had a period of sadness not that long ago. Someone I was very close to died, and I found it easier to play pop songs than Chopin. Chopin didn't do it, just wanted to make me cry. And only when you can face it again, you can face the żal of Chopin, the composer that gets to the very heart of what sorrow is. The piano's a great friend. Not always an easy friend, but a great friend.
He has something to say.
It's loaded.
Yeah.
Is that a good way of saying it?
Yeah.
It's loaded.
Yes! Woo!
Look. In a minute, you're going to play Nocturne in B flat minor by Chopin. Should we start playing? See? Here we go.
She can play this piece. How does she study? I mean, this is incredible. Seen anything like this.
Yes.
Oh my God. Oh my God, this is impossible. Left hand, it's crazy. It's very complex. What he does is not simple at all. It's just a lot of skills. Using the real acoustic playing, like when you're using your computer to program the music.
Isn't that? He's holding it. It's everything. One moment it's a lullaby, the other moment it's like a faithless dance track.
Yeah, it has everything. It's like, all the styles.
All of a sudden it's brilliant anarchy.
Yeah.
He's letting us into his head.
Yeah.
You know, we're literally stepping into this guy's brain.
I think he's the disturbance.
He is the disturbance.
To give us some kind of a lesson. Hey, you cannot make music beautiful all the time.
Yeah.
Let me show you what I think about piano.
See, now we're super, super harmonious and melodic. Dissonance.
Sean.
Thank you very much. My name is Sean Logan.
Having a piece at the end that says everything that you want to say but couldn't say through words, that's a really powerful thing, I think. And it's interesting, the moments that have been most difficult have been the moments where I stopped writing music.
'Cause I fell so far beneath, I thought these heights I would never reach, and so my days turn into weeks. I was so tired from life, but I could barely sleep. But what if I found the words to speak and put down all this pain? Maybe I'd find a life worth living is calling out my name. But what if I've learned I'm tired of running from what I can't escape? Maybe I could paint the sky from these tears I've cried. Maybe I could learn to live. Maybe I could learn to live. Maybe I could learn to live.
And then there was Danny.
Mm-mm. Maybe I could paint the sky from these tears I've cried. Maybe I could paint the sky. What if I learn I'm tired of running from what I can't escape? Maybe I can paint the sky from these tears I've cried. Maybe I could learn to live.
Very nice harmony. Thank you.
They loved it.